To switch between languages using language key and spacebar swipe on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, you have to set language switching method to language key and spacebar swipe. To do so, open an app or screen where you can type with your Samsung keyboard. As the example, while we are using Google search. Next, tap the setting icon at the top of the keyboard. Tap languages and types. Tap language switching method. And then select language key and spacebar swipe. Next, tap the back key twice to go back to the screen where you can type with your Samsung keyboard. Now you can switch between languages that you have had before by tapping the language icon or by swiping the spacebar until it displays the language you like to use. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.